Well, hey everyone, Zach Tucker here for ABC 45 News. Out here at David Couch Ballpark this morning to send off the Deacs to the Men's College World Series in Omaha. Now, the Deacs have had a historic season up to this point, setting a program record with 52 wins. Lots of fans came out today to send their best wishes to the Deacs. We'll have all the highlights and more tonight on our 6 and 11 o'clock newscast.